going to show you how to import brushes into Clip Studio Paint. You can get brushes from anywhere, but I go to gumroad.com, search Clip Studio, pick the brushes I want. If you can afford to pay, try to do so. After your brushes are downloaded, open them in an unzip program. I use unzip. Go to your brush panel, hit import subtool, go to the folder with the brushes, and hit the brush. There you go, it's imported.